Okay, I didn't say when I say three, I would hear y'all say one. I said, and I know this is simple instructions, so I know even you idiots can get it. When I count to three, you shut your mouth. One, two, three. Listen, I know this is simply in Georgia, and I know the IQ of that whole row over there is about 50. But it's real simple. I didn't say yell when I said three. I said, when I say three, shut your mouth and listen to what I gotta say. One, two, three. Okay, so here's what happened. I told all you morons I was gonna win this belt last week, and I did. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna issue an open challenge to anybody in that locker room that wants to come out here and have an ISWA heavyweight title match right now. Because I'm a fighting champion. Even though I think none of you in this deserve to see a title match, I'm going to do it just so I have to do it again for 30 days. So, somebody in the back, get out here.
I'm Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall. It is a triple threat for the ISWA Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, one of the challengers, Mr. Juicy John Bishop! If y'all don't go to the back, Outlaw 1 is stripped of the ISWA Heavyweight title. Thank you. Yeah.